dead, and I want my money back from that member.
Give those plushies a hand, guys. I thought those costumes were fabulous.
Fabulous.
All right, so let's see. You know,
I found something lying around the hotel earlier.
You did?
I did, yeah. Let me see if I could just get a hand to show it to you.
Okay. Oh my God. Oh no.
Oh yeah.
No.
What is that? Yeah.
What is that?
It has like a biopod thing.
Yeah. It's got like a warning on it. It says something like
don't
reanimate hazard. Yeah.
Oh, I don't read so well, but it was pretty tasty.
Oh no, you didn't.
Yeah.
You drank it.
Yeah.
You drank it.
Well, just a little.
You know what that probably is?
No.
That's the zombie strain, you idiot.
Ah! Oh
no. Yeah. Okay, now we know why we've got it in the con. See, this guy here drinking this stuff and then coughing and you drank out of my water, didn't you? Oh man,
it's lupine flu.
I thought it was swine flu, but then I was looking at myself and I didn't look piggy enough, so that I was like, okay, I'm not a
fox flu.
Yeah, it's fox flu. No, he's gotten the zombie strain, and now you've given it to everybody else, didn't you?
Yeah, you know that flu, zombie virus is pretty bad. It's nothing to sneeze at.
No, it's nothing to sneeze at because you lose your body parts when you do that. Yeah. Keep it over there. Keep it over there, man. Jeez, maybe Uncle Kage, he's a doctor. He's got a lab coat. Maybe he can fix it. We'll talk to him later.
Yeah, I'll go look him up.
I'm sure it's something, you know, he can pop a bottle and cork and something. He'll fix it. Mm-hmm. All right, so... So, are you ready for this variety show tonight?
Yeah, I guess so. I've been lying in my room sick all day.
Better than lying in your room sick all day. Yeah, that's true. Well, you can't be lying in your room. You can be foxing in your room, but you can't be lying in your room. Okay, guys.
I see what you did there.
And this is why I'm a musician, ladies and gentlemen, okay?
Hey, I get it.
I don't get it.
Comedy of the Bears, Ebenezer.
What?
All right. Well, should we just go ahead and get started?
Let's get some real entertainment.
I'm kind of dying here. It's that zombie strain for me. All right, we will start with our first entry in our Rainfurrest 2009 variety show. We are going to kick it off with the North Sound Costuming Group presenting North Sound Dinner.
What is North Sound like?
North Sound Diner.
Oh.
Okay, and you know, I think we should probably like check in with North Sound and see what's cooking.
Oh,
Well, at least one of them is wearing black.
The little brains of Taurus.
That's another big hand for North Star.
I am the very model of a shedding individual, maintaining every surface with a coat of hair residual, with static clung to porcelain and woven into furniture, embedded in the bric-a-brac and sifted through the literature. The human acts of cleaning unto me completely risible, as I walk forth a constant wave of downy fur invisible. Strategic strikes upon all items humanly comestible, with my reign as king of shedding is completely incontestable.
Hairball.
Talk about dying on stage.
I like that, I really choked.
Yeah, oh, ouch.
That was a really bad gag, sorry about that.
That was presented with apologies to Ebenezer and Snooch. Is that kinda like Abercrombie and Fitch?
Yeah, without the Abercrombie and Fitch.
Oh, okay.
Abercrombie and Fitch.
Now, do I understand that we are probably going straight through, or did we get a note of yes or no?
We actually have a third act tonight.
We have a third act.
I have a third act.
Well, cool. Then that means that we have Lucifer Fox coming up, presenting a variation on the Candygram Guy.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, Tom, it's Bob, from the office down the hall. Good to see you, buddy, how have you been? Things have been all